A San Antonio man will be spending the rest of his life in prison for killing a homeless woman he thought was a man. Michael Dine shot Kerstin Marie Taylor at his home in March of 2022. He brought her to his home and went out for groceries and wine. When he returned home, he realized she was a woman and killed her. Dine told detectives he felt justified in those actions.
Justice has been served, and I know we will meet again.
The stepmother of a